Alright, here I am in Dan World, and I'm up in Maryland, and it's chase season. So we're going to see if we can't trace a few coon tonight. And with us we have Ruby and Dash and Sadie. And Ruby's about 9 years old, Sadie's about 9 or 10, and Dash is just a little over a year. So we'll see how it goes. Are you guys ready? You ready? Dash, he likes to have a little help. Come on, there you go. And we'll go on down and walk this loop right here. So we got us a chase going. Sadie struck first, then Ruby, then Dash. And Ruby's working the track. Alright, well, we had a long chase back across the road, come down to this swamp and treed up. It's real thick down here, so it's hard for you to see. I couldn't see anything up that tree. There's leaves on everything though, but usually you can get some red eyes to look back at you. So I called the dogs off and we're gonna walk them further and see if we can't strike another one. All right, good long chase. And they got one treed and I can show it to you. You look. That little glowing dot right there in the tree. He just looked away. See if we can give him a look again. And that's the coon right there. There he's looking. See him looking? That's the coon right there. Not very focused. Let's go look at the dogs. The coon real good right there. I think there's two of them up that tree. He just looked away. Got to where you can see the dogs a little bit better. That's good girls. That's good girls. Yeah. That's good girls. You got him. You got that coon. Yeah. Oh, we got to have some fun. I got to work in the morning, so we're headed back to the truck. Got to see a couple of coon up one tree. Pretty good night so far. All right, we got everybody back at the truck. Everybody's in the truck, and we're getting ready to go home. We had us a good night. Got to see two coons up one tree, and I saw one coon that they didn't tree that was just looking at me. So now we're going to ride home. And that's just a typical night in Dan World.